So before the these two bubbles collided, this partial sigma prime would have gone all the way out to infinity because it lives on a hyperboloid, right? So what I've identified there as partial sigma prime in the transverse direction describes a hyperboloid. But I need to now cut it because this bubble will also collide on sort of its sides with the adjacent ADS bubbles.